Okay, there I put the electrical tape to increase the diameter of the wire there. And then it's all super snug, and you can see this doesn't just flop around anymore. It's stable on there, so that should hold most of the water out.